I think I'd like my daughter to be taught through the medium of Welsh, because when I was growing up in the 70s, Welsh wasn't seen as cool. It wasn't compulsory in my school, or at least in my region. And as soon as I could take the opportunity, I chose French. But I wish now, looking back, that I'd gone with Welsh. Being a Welsh person, I'm ashamed to say I can't speak it, and I don't want that to be the case with here. I wanted to go out into Wales, knowing her language, with better chances than I've had